आपके अंदर एक क्विंटेसेंशियल क्वालिटी है
और क्विंटेसेंशियल कॉमन मैन तक पहुंचेगा
बिल्कुल ये मुझे आपके अंदर एक क्विंटेसेंशियल क्वालिटी है कि आप हर एक छोटी से छोटी चीज जो दिन में होती है वो उस पे भी आपकी टिप्पणी बहुत ह्यूमरस होती है. ये आपका बचपन से था कि इट्स अ न्यू डेवलपमेंट वंस यू स्टार्ट बिकमिंग एन ऑब्जर्वेंट राइटर? ये पहले से ही था?
आई थिंक बचपन से मैं ऐसी ही थी एंड तब लोग बोलते थे कि ये तो बड़ी वियर्ड है, ये अजीब है और ये कुछ भी बोलते रहती है. एंड आई वुड बी इन ट्रबल माय होल लाइफ बिकॉज ऑफ द थिंग्स आई हैव सेड एंड टुडे आई गेट पेड फॉर द थिंग्स आई से. सो दैट्स अ रियली गुड एंडिंग टू द स्टोरी.
वो कौन से मोमेंट्स थे जब आपकी मॉम या घर वाले सोचे थे कि ये क्या बोल रही है? वो क्या था, कोई यादगार है पल?
एक एक्चुअली मुझे याद है कि मैं रशिया जा रही थी एंड unfortunately for Mr. Bachchan, he was sitting next to me. So on that whole trip, I kept troubling him कि आप अपनी पैंट इतनी हाई क्यों पहनते हो? आप you're making like comments non-stop. By the end of the flight, I think he told my mother that can you please make sure she sits somewhere else. So and my mom was, why can't you just shut up 5 minutes? But it's an ingrained habit that I can't change.
You know, I want to thank her because वो जब हमारे स्टूडियो आई थी तब मैंने एक उनकी क्वालिटी बहुत नोटिस की कि वो भी बहुत मूवफट हैं बहुत हद तक. वो जो फील करती हैं उनकी ज़बान पे होता है और इट ओनली टेक्स आई थिंक अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग वूमन टू गिव यू दैट काइंड ऑफ फ्री विल टू बी एबल टू फॉर यू टू शाइन इन द वे दैट यू हैव. तो उनकी और आपकी रिलेशनशिप वेदर इट्स रिगार्डिंग पीरियड और कैसी थी, कैन यू डिस्क्राइब आपकी ग्रोइंग अप? माई
मदर इज a lot like me, but she also has a diplomatic side and she knows how to behave properly in public, which is wonderful. But she, from the time I was little, bas ajeeb ajeeb naam mujhe dete, matlab Twinkle is not the only odd name. She would call me Albert, David, Emerald. And recently she
was... Jinki kalpanik matlab kya thi?
Yeah, just man ghadat, you know, nicknames. And a year ago she was sitting down and reading some book, Nine Lives, Nine Masters or something, you know, about reincarnation. And I came and she said, hello, endometriosis. Endometriosis is a disease of the menstrual system. So I said, how can you call me this? She said, so what? In this life, you're a girl. In the previous life, you could have been a cyst. In the third life, you could be endometriosis. This is her explanation of, Hinduism and reincarnation. So I have no choice but to not take anything very seriously.
I think lekin the quality that you pick the most, I think, is the fact that when you feel what you feel, you say it. Maybe she does it in private, not in public, but that is something that comes from her, doesn't it? Wo jo ek opinionated side hai.
I'm very lucky. I've inherited half of my mother's hair, which is more than most people. I've inherited quarter of her generosity, which is again more than most people. And more than anything else, I've grown up emulating her fierce independence. And I think that is something that's held me in good stead.
लेकिन आपके पिताजी और आपका बर्थडे सेम दिन पे आता है, उनसे आपको क्या मिला? I mean, apart from being gorgeous like both your parents, लेकिन और पापा से आपको कौन सी qualities मिली?
My father also, उनका दिमाग बहुत sharp था. And जो लोग नहीं जानते, but he was a very big reader. In fact, when you know we were looking at all his things and going through his things, he had a copy of Atlas Shrugged in his bedside table, where he had carefully underlined chapters and he had bookmarks in them, and so I think my love for reading came from him. And I sometimes have his temper and I have to watch that carefully.
What about Akshay? क्योंकि वो उतना शायद पढ़ते नहीं है and I think he does have a complex from you. वो बोलते बहुत प्यार से yes, it's very nice, I'm very proud of her and he does feel it. But I think somewhere there must be that complex. नहीं मेरी बेटी मुझसे ज़्यादा पढ़ती है और क्या
He has no complex at all.
नहीं.
He's very happy. He thinks that I'm Einstein and I keep studying the theory of relativity and it's perfect. You know, so he is very happy. In fact, he'll tell me and he'll say this, you know, literal Hindi translation. You know, when people say things about you, my chest becomes this big. So that's a literal translation from Hindi. Ki meri chhati mein itni
aurat ki ho jati hai,
badh jati hai. Matlab Modi ji jaise 56 inch to nahi ho jati, but badh jati hai chhati. So
do you think he has any effeminate characters at all? You know, there's a male and a female side to all of us. Is there a side of him that's, of course he's a nurturer, lekin agar koi aisa hai, you think this quality is so ladylike instead of a man?
Contrary to the way we both look, and I really think that gender is fluid, So this is just physical characteristics that, you know, we have this anatomy. But he is, I would say, a softer, gentler person than me. And I'm very lucky that I've learned how to be kind from him. I don't think I had that quality till I really spent time with him.
But you're a super mom and you're fabulous with your children. You spend such good quality time with them. You do baking with them, you do fun with them, you travel with them. It's very sweet.
Yeah, but he's actually a more nurturing parent than I am. It's a role reversal, you know. He will probably pamper them more, look after them, bathe them. When I left my son with him and I went off to Spain on work, everyone said that my child looked very neat compared to what I keep him with. You know, every day he would reach the set with a clean shirt and carefully combed hair and a backpack. So yeah.
If this movie, compared to the earlier films you've co-produced before, and this one's like the main producer, and you are in that role from the time of inception.
I have never produced any other movie. I've only produced PadMan. I'm saying this again and again.
क्योंकि पता नहीं क्यों लिखा हुआ है मुझे
नहीं पता. Yeah, no, I've only produced PadMan. Nilufa, can you do something about
it? Yeah, just clarify that. It's on the net saying my name. Yeah. I don't know why. I have to know. This is her first for me.
Yeah.
तो अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं कि producing a movie के बारे में बाद में आते हैं, but to get an idea like that and put it out there, and we know that you're a great voice for us. मुझे हमेशा लगता है कि जब मैं आपको देखती हूँ तो you know, unfortunately, इस देश में नहीं पर world में ऐसा लगता है beauty and brain. I was like, why is this so overrated? You know, brains is something you can't see, you can't touch. It's not a tangible thing unless someone expresses themselves. कि why are women judged by the outer? वो क्यों आप लोगों को लगता है कि अगर आप अच्छे देखते हो तो आप इतना smart नहीं सोचते?
We are all governed by perceptions, and cliche to hota hi hai ki blonde hai to dumb hai, you know, man hai to strong hai. But I think times are changing, and the other thing is that normally if you are a good-looking woman, and I don't think I'm one, but if you are, then
you're gorgeous by the way.
No, thank you very much. But you bank on your looks, and that's all you invest in. And I feel really bad for my contemporaries who have banked on their looks, because right now they're investing in something which is giving them diminishing returns. So I would tell people, you know, beautiful women, that this is a time for you. Yeah, please go to the dermatologist, fill their bank accounts and deplete yours a little bit. But invest in things that will hold you in good stead. Read, travel, do, think, and, you know, try and avoid Alzheimer's.
How do you do that? By trying and remembering things, or like how do you do that?
Do you really want me to tell you how to avoid Alzheimer's?
Sure. You have all the tips on your
side. So they did a study on 50 nuns, neurologists did, and they cut up their brains after they died. It sounds gruesome. So Alzheimer's is basically you get a plaque that fills up in your brain and cuts off neural connections. And the only way to really avoid, what they realized is that even people who had the physical symptoms of Alzheimer's didn't have Alzheimer's, because if you learn a new skill, a dramatically new skill in your, you know, like a new language, a dance, a musical instrument, then you get all sorts of neural connections that form. And even if you have the physical characteristics of Alzheimer's, you avoid actually exhibiting symptoms.
Is there a new skill that you've been adding every month or week or how? No.
Well, I've been trying to learn French for 20 years and I haven't succeeded. So I don't know if that's a new skill, but I think I'll succeed this year.
But ये तो अक्षय जी ने कल ही हमको बोला कि जब भी वो आपके साथ डॉक्टर के पास जाते हैं, वो डॉक्टर भी होता है भाई, next time तुम्हारी डॉक्टर बीवी के साथ मत आना. आपने कितनी रिसर्च की है? It's amazing.
I like science and I like foxing people. So both of these things go well together when you go to the doctor.
How's it being, you know, the representative for us at the Women's Entrepreneurs Summit when you were there and there were so many of those, you know, well-acclaimed women, musicians and all stratas, and talking about, you know, the entire state of affairs as far as women, progressive women is concerned. आपको वहाँ से क्या सीख मिली जब आप वापस आए इतने लोगों से मिलके?
I went there with a perception that, you know, they will be more progressive or their lives will be different from ours. And I came back realizing that we're all in the same boat. Everywhere it's the same story. Women are not taken as seriously as we should be. There are inherent discriminations that you are not even tangible. And right now I think the zeitgeist of the moment is to hear women's voices. So I feel that it's happening everywhere in different forms. In this quest for equality, I also feel that it's going to get lopsided. I think men will have to be very, very wary for some time, which is absolutely fine because we've been wary for so long, before it eventually equals out.
has producing this film been taxing for you? It was something that, this must be a new skill you learned.
Sitting in marketing meetings is something, and very long, drawn-out marketing meetings is something of a new event in my life. But I really believe that PadMan is a very important story. Mm-hmm. And it's not just for women in cities, but it's for women and men all over this country. And what I'm really hoping to do is that we have 20% of schoolgirls who drop out once they begin menstruating because, you know, they're using rags and that's not really feasible when you are out the whole day. And I'm just hoping that even if one of these girls can go up to their father and say that, you know, I don't need fairness creams, but I need sanitary pads, then that will be a victory.
I believe aapke koi friend hain, Akshay ke koi friend hain, jo apni beti ke aur kareeb aa gaye hain because उन्होंने अपनी बीवी और बच्ची को उसके बारे में बात करते हुए सुना रात के बीच और जब उन्होंने इंटरव्यू किया तो उन्होंने कहा नहीं नहीं हम ऐसी बात कर रहे हैं नहीं सर नहीं मैंने सुना आपको पैड चाहिए एंड ही वेंट एंड गॉट देम रॉन्ग एंड उस दिन के बाद उनकी बेटी उनके करीब हो गई है तो ये एक इमोशनल कॉर्ड को भी बहुत छेड़ रहा है
Because if we're all the time hiding a very essential part of our biology, if all the time, and you know, ये नहीं कि ये villages में होता है, ये आपके office में होता है, आपको sanitary pad निकालना है अपने bag से, आप छुपा के निकालते हो, you know, पीठ के पीछे रख के bathroom में भागते हो, you're constantly feeling like this is something I'm ashamed of, and that is an issue. दूसरी चीज मैंने अब मयंक से भी बात की थी, that the other thing is कि हम इतने educated हैं. अगर मैंने इतना रिसर्च किया है यू नो मेंस्ट्रुएशन पे पीरियड्स पे लेकिन आज भी अगर मुझे मंदिर जाना है मैं खुद सोचती हूँ कि ठीक है जाना कि नहीं ठीक है और अगर मैं ये सोच सकती हूँ यू नो कि सिन है नहीं सिन है इज इट ऑल राइट इफ आई एम थिंकिंग लाइक दैट देन व्हाट अबाउट ऑल द अदर वुमेन हु रियली यू नो ग्रोन अप विद फिक्स्ड नोशंस एंड हैव नॉट इवन हैड द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्टडी दिस टॉपिक एज मच एज आई हैव
You know, we have a very progressive man in the office who I'm very fond of his open-heartedness. I don't know, are you odd about this whole discussion?
Not at all.
Not at all. And you've been brought up with that or you've...
Yes, I've been lucky.
Really?
Yes. And it was a very open subject in our house.
Oh my God.
The only
Bless
thing about
family.
The temple part, which my wife still feels, that the first 3 days she will not go. And after that.
Does it ever worry you that, you know, religion or the way that sometimes, you know, how they say science and religion comes together. I'll give you, it was a very shocking moment on my radio career. I happen to be a blue baby, so I understand the phenomenon. And there's a murmur, we're all born with a hole in our hearts and then it shuts down minded. So I have a very unique heartbeat. But I remember a girl, so I said, you know, I find it very interesting when spirituality and science kind of meet. So I said, does anybody know any story? And a girl calls me from a library telling me that, you know, there's a concept called blue baby and usually blue babies tend to stand on one foot. And if you notice, Krishna is blue and he stands on one foot most of the times. And I found that, I mean, I had tears in my eyes because we are Vaishnava, so I was like thinking about his pictures and stuff. The reason I bring this up is because बहुत से बारी मेरे मन में ऐसे सवाल आते हैं कि शायद साइंस है क्योंकि जब जैनिज्म में बोलते हैं कि 6 बजे के पहले खा लो यू नो लाइक सनसेट के पहले तो उसमें एक साइंस है क्योंकि सन एड्स डाइजेशन कभी आपको ऐसे लगा कि मेंस्ट्रुएशन से कनेक्टेड या शायद साइंस है कुछ
साइंस वाज वेरी सिंपल यू हैड नो वे ऑफ बीइंग एबल टू स्टेम द फ्लो सो यू आर लीकिंग एवरीवेयर यू आर यू नो डर्टिंग एवरीथिंग यू योरसेल्फ आर एंबैरस्ड So you say, okay, don't go out, sit at home, be segregated because you didn't have the means. Today you have the means. Science also is progressive and you have to change with that. If we stick by what was going on earlier, then, you know, we would all just jump into the sati because that's the way it is supposed to be.
Fabulous. Ek term hai jo bahut irritating mujhe lagta hai aur mere career mein ye mere beech mein aaya hai ki agar hum log upset hain to people say, is it that time of the month? And I get very irritated. Why can't my anger be taken as anger and it has nothing to do with my being that
were time you
of
getting
month?
Irritated when it was that time of the month that they were saying
no so while there are mood swings I get but why do we have to have a reason as opposed to others to have to be just angry they can be angry all they want but we can't why is it aisa kyun hai
I just narrated the same story that once I was cranky and my son said, it's that time of the month and that's why you're so cranky. And I said, no, stop making generalizations, you know, it's not always that. And he said, these are not generalizations, they're deductions. You have a pimple on your chin, your stomach is sticking out, you're cranky, you have your periods. And I said, you're just completely wrong. What are you, ACP, Pradyuman, just shut up. And an hour later, I got my period, so he was right.
नहीं आपका बेटा एक डॉक्टर का बेटा है
बट I think, again, it's conversations that we've had, and I probably told him, leave me alone today because I'm really, you know, not in the right frame of mind. Yeah. So there is a fact that I, you know, sometimes we do have mood swings. It does happen, and we have to take it in our stride. We as women also have to control that,
yeah.
And other people also should not make generalizations based on that.
Are there any taboos that you particularly covered in this movie, jo actual real life se jude hue the, unke jinhone banaya hai ye pad? His name is extremely complicated.
Murugananthan.
Yes, thank you.
So he, couple of taboos. Basically, his wife was also made to sit in a separate place. You know, she was in fact the one who felt that this is a women's topic, you should not interfere in it. And this was a man, what really fascinated me about this story was, this was a man who decided that he wanted to help make women's lives around him better. And he went on this journey to make a low-cost sanitary pad. At the end, all the women around him, in fact, ostracized him. His mother left him, his wife divorced him. He was then left on a quest, but it was just his sheer determination after that, that no, I will achieve this, that he not only invented the low-cost sanitary pad, but he made a low-cost sanitary pad making machine, which at this point he only sells to NGOs and women's groups, and accomplishes two things, which is that women get a cheap sanitary pad and they also get a way of earning a livelihood, which I thought was fantastic.
Wow. Did you meet him by chance or did you meet him purely for the film?
I stumbled upon him while doing some research on a column, and then I chased him. I chased him relentlessly for 8 months before he agreed to meet me. And then I persuaded him, using all the skills I have, that to let me write a story.
What is the best part of Akshay's portrayal of this character? Absolutely.
I think what I feel is that he brings a certain earnestness to it, a certain innocence. So it, and he brings a light-hearted flavor, so it doesn't become something which is very preachy, because the minute you're preaching, people are looking at you like you're a TV on remote, your mouth is moving and they can't hear a thing. But what I felt was that he makes it entertaining, but he gets the message across in a very, you know, earnest, light-hearted manner.
Last question about the movie. Aaj paper mein log kehte hain ki, because even I was in the Quid delusion, they said that a Malayali fellow had actually, you know, done that, what the portrayal of what Akshay was playing. And similarly here, this is a Tamilian from Coimbatore. So, aapko kabhi aise lagta hai ki we're probably sidelining the heroes from the south, because somewhere ethnicity does mean something to this nation, and it feels nice to be able to see that part of the world being highlighted as opposed to a Hindi speaking person, you know, like.
No, I think we were very clear. What happened is we were looking for a religious town, something that would, you know, immediately the minute that somebody would see that town, they would say, okay, this is a holy place, and for something to happen in a place like this, and Maheshwar with the ghats and the temples was the right location. So I think that was our primary motive.